Oh, BLB. Hello and welcome to our Season 2. It's a little bit special because Season 2 is the first time that I want to do it in English too. Season 1 was only in German. I flew there from Hamburg to Fuerteventura, but I don't do it directly. And split it in 7 parts. Of 7 countries. Well, actually, the first country. We started from there. We started from Hamburg in Germany, then to the Netherlands, England, France, Spain, Portugal, Africa, and finally in Spain. Yeah, Fuerteventura in Spain. In this season, I want to fly from Brasilia to Brasilia. No, it's not exactly. It's not exactly to Brasilia. I want to show you my plan here. That's Brasilia. It starts from. Yeah, it starts from here, Rio Grande do Sul, to here in Venezuela. That's it. Especially from Porto Alegre to Georgetown. Because Georgetown, a little bit like it, that's also exists Georgetown in South America. So I want to fly to there. And if you see this correctly, it's not in Brazil, it's in Venezuela. So that's my plan. It starts from Porto Alegre to Florianópolis. That needs about 30 minutes. I guess a little bit more. That's all calculated time. It's from direct flight, but you know, it's not direct. We have many airways here, also taxi and departure routes, stars and approach and taxi and that's airport, the Go Airport to not destination, yeah, not from our. Sometimes I miss some words, sorry. Not just from our. It's not important. Sorry, sometimes I miss some words. But I guess you know what I mean. I want to say it's 40 minutes at least. And Florianópolis to Curitiba is the next of our list. It's the half hour, and next step is São Paulo. We also visit Rio de Janeiro. Yeah, and then to the capital city of Brasília is Brasília. Brazil is Brasília. And from there, I want to back to the coast and Salvador. There are points except Brasília and Nova is on the coast. I hope it's very good views. Yeah, we have very nice pictures. That's what I hope. That's the reason why I want to fly from coast to coast. Then this is the next of the list from the Rekif or Recif. I don't know how it pronounce it. Rekif to Natal. That's very short. Number short, I believe 40 minutes too. The interesting story or fact is Natal is the Brasilia word for Christmas. Yeah, Natal means Christmas. And Natal is very famous for the beaches. I guess you can swim there, you can surf there, and it's always summer. And it means Christmas. Yeah. Maybe it's a little bit funny. From Natal, we want to fly to Pelem. Where is Pelem? Pelem's here. It's very, very far from that. It's a very huge track. We have flight from there to there is the biggest track. It's in the 2.5 hour. And yeah, from there I want to fly to Manaus. It's huge too. But it's okay. Yeah. So just 2 hours. And from Manaus, I want to fly to Paramaribo. Paramaribo is in Suriname. I hope I speak it correctly. Suriname. And from there, our goal is Georgetown. It's an hour 30 minutes. Yeah, and that's the whole track from south to north. Actually, there's north. Rio Grande do North. It's there. And Rio Grande do Sul is where we started. Yeah, and you do it with again, you do it with this plane, one of the three planes, as from Flyber Bayer. You see, you have the correct Liberty. We want to fly with LATAM, and let me get back to the main menu. That's da. I have not the fastest computer, so I need a little bit time. So I want to fly with Flyber Wires, the one, and the another two is from Phoenix. That's the deal, this both. I don't know what the difference of this both is, so we will want to find out it. Yeah, this one comes from the new update. You want to fly every plane twice, one with the ILS landing, so over to manually, and in the last three, you won't see it. Okay, then it's all for this introducing, and you see us in the first flight, and with then have a nice day, and time's up. If you like it, you see you in. Bye-bye. Goodbye.